Shit!
Get out of that building, Blade. Move! Squad swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there. Should be an exit through the accounting office.
Shit!
Get out of that building, Faith. Move! Squad swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there. Should be an exit through the accounting office.
Yeah.
Bird ain't playing around. Get your ass to the CEC News Building. I'm finding you a way out. It'll pick you off. Get inside. Find some cover. Yeah, you can breathe out. Damn, what a mess. Can't believe Pope's gone. Shit, man, this damn city. So you know him, huh? Well, you sure opened a can of worms on this one. Take the bridge across the avenue and head for Centurion Plaza.
Story here at City Eye Channel News. Attorney and mayoral candidate Robert Pope has been found dead in his office.
Picking up squad cars moving in on you. You ain't got much time. Punch through to the plaza. trying to cut you off the headspace. Get through them, quick. You gotta push through to the plaza, Jay. There's a route through the tunnels ahead. Get some air in your lungs and run, Faith. You don't want to know what's behind you, Faith. Just keep running. Should be an exit off the rail overpass in the plaza ahead. Krieg's heads to the other side to get down. Blue's up ahead, kiddo. One at a time, remember. Blue's up ahead, kiddo. One at a time, remember. Head up onto the rail overpass. It's the only way through. You've almost lost them. Patching Krieg in. Hey, let's get you out of here. Up ahead, kiddo. One at a time, remember. Blue's up ahead, kiddo. One at a time, remember. Head up onto the rail overpass. It's the only way through. You've almost lost them. Patching Krieg in. Hey, let's get you out of here. One at a time, remember. Head up onto the rail overpass. It's the only way through. Almost lost them. Patching Krieg in. Hey, let's get you out of here.
You okay? Come on.
You did good, Faith. No word on what's got the blue so trigger happy, but I'll keep on it. And, don't worry about your sis, okay? We'll fix it.
What the hell, Merc?
Something's got somebody rattled, kiddo. I don't know what it is, but they're mighty jittery. Hey, Sal.
Take long to lose them?
Nah, those blues can't move for shit. They've gotten a little gun happy, though.
Wires are fizzing about Pope's murder. Blue traffic is up. Way up. Don't know what's got into them. Must be contract renewal time. Be careful out there, Sal.
So why all the heat?
Our girl's been lifting evidence from a crime scene. Now every cop in the city seems to be after her.
That the evidence you lifted?
Yeah, I think it's from a diary. Rest of it was gone. All I can make out are Icarus, maybe, and to the highest.
Icarus. Wasn't he the Greek guy?
Yeah, his dad made him some wings out of feathers and wax. Then the boy flew too close to the sun. And psst, no more wings, no more Icarus. If anyone's heard anything, then you know who it'll be, Faith.
Yeah?
I know he ain't a runner anymore, but he's got contacts. You can't avoid him forever.
Wanna bet?
Who?
Jackknife.
Drake's got a location on Jackknife. He's on some rooftops of the old runner training ground near the storm drains. Root's crawling with blues, though. You can follow the canals to the Hampton Town District. Get going. Into the storm drain.
Thank you.
logging out. Looks like you're in the clear. Now get into those drains. Think those blues won't come down here. Hey, I'm getting something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead. Keep going. Don't think those blues won't come down here. Hey, I'm getting something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead. think those blues won't come down here. Hey, I'm getting something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead. Snipers out or keep out of their way. Just get your ass through there. Get out of there, Faith. Get out of there, Faith. Already heading your way.
Yeah.
jackknife to just wait around for you.
Thank you. Engage suspect!
Jackknife may know something about Pope's murder, so don't let him wind you up, okay? He used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now. Another way through to him.
Thank you.
I know what you're here for, Faithy.
Just tell me what Icarus has to do with Pope's murder, Jack.
I heard a cop did it.
You heard wrong, then.
You a fan of wrestling, Faith? Pope was a wrestling fan. He even employed an ex-wrestler to handle his security. Travis Burfield used to go by the name of Ropeburn.
Is this going somewhere?
Ropeburn? Well, he's really just a thug who got lucky. And sometimes people are too ignorant to see their place. Always want to swim in the big pond. Never see the bigger fish. If I were you, I'd start with that glorified slab of meat. Happy hunting, Faithy.
Listen, I don't know about going to Ropeburn straight away.
I'm not. I'm gonna see Miller.
Oh, Faith, what are you doing? You're gonna tell him about Jackknife?
Not yet. He's still a cop. No matter what Kate says. Faith, Kate's sister?
She never mentioned a sister.
Yeah, well, we're not the mentioning kind. She told me to find you if things went bad.
She's been arrested. And you wouldn't be the suspect seen fleeing from the crime scene, would you?
Well now, it's difficult to recall with a gun in my face.
I know what you are.
You know it was a setup, right?
I know Kate wouldn't be capable of something like this. But my captain's asking some difficult questions, and I can't even get in to see her.
What do you know about something called Icarus?
Why?
It's mentioned on this. It was in Pope's hand. I think it's from his diary.
You took evidence?
Kate's the only family I have, Lieutenant. And Blue's in jail don't last long. She goes down for this, it's a death sentence.
I won't stop you. I owe that much to Kate. But there are plenty of people who'll try, and I can't stop them either. You better learn how to run.
Running is what I do best.
Ropeburn's got an office at Z. Burfield International Shipping near the Riding Park subway. Should be a sign on top of the building. It'll help guide you. Look, I saw Ropeburn wrestle once. Broke some poor bastard's arm, then headbutted the ref. So if this Ropeburn really is mixed up with Pope's murder and Kate's setup, then he sure won't be a talker. He'll be a fighter.
Yeah. Technically, they had not ruled out the possibility of a new team breaching.
On Reynolds Street tomorrow. 4 p.m., okay? Don't freak. They ain't finished building it yet. All quiet once you get above street level. See you there. And don't bring any of your friends. We good? Good. Anyways, I gotta get some chow. Frame like this don't hold up itself, you know.
Did know something, huh? Wonder who he's meeting with. Get back here and we'll find a way to make you an uninvited guest. Hey, look sharp. I'm getting blues heading for you. You must have triggered a silent alarm somewhere. Ass out now.
Thank you.
more Blues. Head for the roof. Don't forget, you're public enemy number one, Faith. Yes. Those guys, you've got meal ticket written all over you. Got a hideout up ahead. Head for the cranes and I'll update you when you get closer. Watch it, Faith. The Blues have a chopper incoming. Drake's got a hideout up ahead. Head for the cranes and I'll update you when you get closer. Looks like you're gonna have to fight. up ahead. Looks like you're gonna have to fight. Got a call from its mom. It's bugging out. Not for long, I'll bet.
Thank you.
think you did? God damn it, girl, I just spilt my Joe all over the keyboard.
Hey, can you get a message to Miller? I need to see him again.
Sure.
I received your message.
I started looking into Ropeburn.
Why?
He's Travis Burfield, Pope's head of security.
You think he killed Pope?
Maybe. He sure as hell set Kate up. Wanted a cop to go down for it. And he wasn't alone. Heard him mention Project Icarus.
Burfield is dangerous, Faith. He's not someone you want to mess with.
He framed my sister.
I'm sorry, Faith.
For what?
For this. I don't want Kate to go down for this either. But we've got private firms muscling in on our districts. Bolstering city security, they call it. They're breathing down our necks, waiting for us to slip up. The only way they might go easy on us, and easy on Kate, is if I give them...
me.
Yes.
All I care about is Kate, and for her sake, I'm gonna let you go. But if you pull a gun on me again, I will kill you. And right now, I think I'd be doing the city a favor. There's a bird going in the direction of Ropeburn's meeting.
You think it's Ropeburn's pal?
Maybe, but it looked like a CPF one to me. And how many other people can get their paws on a bird in this place?
Not many. Hey, you better get going if you want to catch them. And keep off street level 2. Blue's around.